We're apparently going to answer questions from this jar. Her name is Cookie. Cookie, this is Talia.
I'm getting like a toxic vibe right now.
Word.
I'm sorry, I couldn't have given you a better answer.
Question numero uno. Thank you, Cookie. Jordan, on April 24th, you tweeted, "I'm standing in the shower, blasting Faith Hill." If you could perform live with Faith Hill at Coachella, what song would you choose? That is easy, actually, and the song is called "Let Me Let Go." I'm a huge country fan, which people probably wouldn't know about me.
Talia, you went to the Met Gala last year.
Yes, you did.
Who was the nicest famous person you got a chance to say hello to that night? Actually, there were two people. I was kind of standing alone, and I felt pretty awkward, and Chance the Rapper was right there, and he was so nice, and then this is so embarrassing. Someone came over and started talking to Chance, and I was like, yeah, like, what do you do? And then Chance the Rapper was like, that's Kid Cudi. I didn't know what he looked like, but I know all of his music.
That's crazy. Oh, that's so like, dope.
I guess this is a Met Gala.
Okay, let's see what she's got. Here it is. Okay, Jordan, how are we doing that?
She's good.
You're dope. Jordan, you're a big gamer. So let's play a classic game. Okay. Would you rather have your Google search history posted on a billboard in Times Square or never be able to Google again? Absolutely have my Google search history posted on billboard in Times Square. I need Google. So I would much rather see all of the like random true crime articles and like videos that I search. I would way rather Times Square see that for what? How long was it? Just in Times Square? Yeah, 10 minutes?
Cool.
Yeah, sure. Go for it. Okay, that was another one for me. Jordan, I love that it says it's underscored.
You won.
Dancing with the Stars! Exclamation point. I sure did. What do you think has been the biggest Dancing with the Stars upset?
Did you tell me someone got poked in the eye or something?
Oh, yeah,
That was you.
I had a corneal abrasion, but what was cool about it was that we had a jive and an Argentine tango, and I could only see out of one eye, and Lindsay had a bum knee. We together basically made like a pirate and a laugh, and we won the show still, like injured.
Kind of a flex. Talia, in the movie, you play someone graduating high school, but it wasn't too long ago that you graduated high school yourself. Do you remember your locker combination? If so, please tell me. You can just whisper it in my ear. That's a really thoughtful question, but actually, my high school is weird, and I don't know, I didn't have a lock on my locker. I'm sorry, I couldn't have given you a better answer. I guess this will just add to our beef and whatever.
How many languages can you say hello in?
Hi.
Ni hao.
Hola.
Aloha.
Bonjour.
Yo.
Konnichiwa.
ASL.
Oof.
Elohe is Pig Latin. That's 9.
That's pretty good.
Cookie's life. I could have done 33.
Ooh, this is a good question to end on. You're at a party, but you want to leave early.
Mm-hmm.
How are you saying goodbye?
You know how I'm saying goodbye.
Irish exit.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna step on out of here.
Sorry. I'll be right back.